is Ricardo, and I am a business administration student at the University of Calabria. Today I am going to talk about my product, that is Crazy Alarm Clock. I divided my work in three parts. In the first part, I will talk about product details and how to use it. In the second part, I will talk about some devices and for the use of the product, the price and the customer, and finally the conclusions. Crazy Alarm Clock is different from the typical clocks. It is more big. Okay. It is. It is not nice to see, but it is very effective and it has many functions. Why I invested in this product? I invested in this product simply because this product is the best and the worst ever. The best because it get up out of the bed, and the worst because really it get up out of the bed and it prevents us up late. Who doesn't have this problem? More person have this problem, or at least me. This product is useful for the lazy, for late risers, for those who came back late the night before, for those who must go to work, and for those who need to be encouraged to move. It has some details as keeps the time. It has two big wheels. It rolls and it drops. It falls off the nightstand and it begins to beep and running away. It is 12 centimeter wide and it is 8 centimeter high, and it can drop. It can fall of a height maximum of 9 centimeter. We can order it of different colors. Continually, it can beep until 9 minutes, and we can set a song, an alarm. Among 10 choices. Crazy Alarm O'Clock, this product has 5 buttons and they are easy to press and they are used for changing time and the wake up time. Everyone can afford to buy this product because this product costs only 20 euros and it is cheaper than traditional clocks, and we can order it, we can buy online or in a store or in a new
costs
only 20 euros.
Only 20 euros.
And we
can, yes.
And we can order it, we can buy it in a store or in a newsstand or online. Mm-hmm. This product is useful for the person who must go at school or must go to work, and for the person as the mothers or the wives who must wake up their sons or their husbands to go to work. Do you have any question, I am happy to answer them.
I have some questions. You're calling it a crazy alarm clock. What is the difference with the other clocks? So why is it crazy?
Mm. Mm-hmm. Other difference is that it jumps, mm-hmm. and it,
so it jumps on the bed.
Jumps. It is on the nightstand, and it in the nightstand comodino floor.
Yeah.
It jumps and it runs and it runs until he slams against a wall. Or it finds something that obstructs it the path, and then he changes the directions and he returns to beep, and we are obliged to get up.
Ah, because we have to go and pick it up.
Yes, it jumps and it runs away. And when it slams against a wall or it finds something that obstructs. That obstructs its path, il suo percorso, he changes direction returns to beep, and we are obliged to cambia direzione.
We got it. Now it's clear, and it's only 20 euros.
When
he bumps into the wall, doesn't get, it crashes, so as a consequence, it can break.
It has two big wheels.
Ah.
And it the wheels
so the
are
wheels
gone for the impact.
Okay.
I really I am I was inspired.
Inspired.
My project was inspired by an advertising watched by an object watched in an advertising on the TV. I watched this product on advertising.
It does exist?
The form, no. Or are similar, the form. But the function are
different.
No, are similar. The form, the first page, the form is the product is.
A crazy alarm clock exists.
Exists, but. Edition limited. No, it's particularly of Japanese inventions.
As you
and
you have a question for him?
The last it year. Is necessary also for me that I must study or I work and it's necessary.
Necessary, yes. He attended last year.
Ah, okay.
And you didn't teach business English last year. Maybe you want to know something more about the course.
Yeah. Tell me the most interesting part of the course last year.
Last year, I followed this course last year,
yeah.
But I don't make the exam because...
No, that's okay. Just something interesting about the course.
Interesting the day where... there was advertising on the Anniken, and there are a person who was taken from the Anniken for watching the match between Juve and Chelsea in Turin, amongst two big team, and we watched this video.
Watching these videos, what kind of language competences you can improve?
That video was more interesting because we touched our passions about.
Okay, this is the content and this is the kind of encouragement that the video. The content of the video wanted to
the language is more
No, my question is different. What kind of language competencies do you think you can improve watching videos?
Listening.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, according to me, listen because in other videos, the person, the characters speaks more real. More slowly, and in that video there are some children or a person that used language words more familiar for us.
Do you remember other videos?
Yes, I remember more things as an example. There was a person that spoke to their country in Singapore, there was the video or Obama presentation in Italy.
Obama, what did we cover?
For the quiz, spoken about he encouraged Americans to go against the crisis spending or using or do not demoralize
depressed.
Uh-huh. And the crisis is only a thing of a few times.
Times?
Last year or something, I don't remember very, very well.
He didn't want to say that people do not have to be discouraged.
Discouraged?
And so, what did he suggest?
Another suggestion is don't think to the crisis, but to go out to spending because the crisis is only a few times.
Okay. I beg you.
After the course, I don't make exam because I work at the, and
what do you do?
I have a restaurant.
You have a restaurant?
Yes. I live in Nocera, Trenese, near Falerno.
Ah, okay.
In a touristic village.
You run the restaurant?
I work.
Or you it's your restaurant? Or you work?
My restaurant from a few months, from 1 year, because...
Do you like this job? Do you cook?
I am obliged to like this job. I am obliged, because... study is very important, but also other things.
But if the restaurant is your own, you can make like your own azienda,
family business. It's a family administration. There was my mother, my father, and in the summer there was my two chefs.
Is it fish restaurant?
Fishes. Yes, all the fishes. And
we'll come. We'll go to your restaurant and we'll ask for
English menu.
My favorite dish is not spaghetti but linguine at the fruits of the sea. At the fruits of the sea.
Yeah.
And
seafood.
And as the second. Prawns or crayfish or squids.
Squids.
I must make English menu because in this village the 54% is local people. But
what's the name of the village?
Villaggio del Golfo is near to Aragosta. Aragosta is more called, more conosciuto, more known.
Aragosta.
I know
yes.
Ah.
I don't know Aragosta.
Ah no? On the SS Ligot.
Mm-hmm. Okay, no, non c'era Terinese.
On the SS Ligot. And more
people.
50 person are local person, but other person are Russian person. Russian person or because yeah. Russia bay Russian person bay it is home
by
it is
on
the
sea
on the long the
and there's English people too in that area.
English people
they started
two English people too, but more Russian 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 and Switzerland.
Mm-hmm. Riccardo.
Switzerland. Switzerland is the person.
Yeah. Riccardo, there you go.
Yes.
Communication.
Compared to the teacher, in this 5.